my game.
The foolish Americans will never gain my secrets.
Why can't I use the elevator? Oh.
Finally.
Good for. What do you mean when you're upstairs? Torture. Yeah.
Wow, look
also notice that you can't pack
a place I've never ever been before.
With like
ever.
Menus and stuff.
Someone turn on the power.
No, that's not pack a punch on the map.
It's too far. I want to taste.
Well, I was thinking that you could pack punch like weapons.
Yeah, I'd probably just remove the script and the weapons.
No weapons.
To save some space. Pack a punch weapons.
Thundergun. Oh nope. I can still pack punch. I just can't pack punch the weapons that they move. Can't pack punch their ray gun or their ray K. Yeah, or any of the Cold War weapons. They're just not pack punchable. And backpunch the normal weapons.
Yo, time for the fucking boss fight, motherfuckers.
How good do you think that is?
Probably trash. Yeah.
Thinking with the way that the thunder gun works, it's not going to do anything.
It's a beautiful cleaning flame.
I wonder if the normal ray gun would do anything. Because there's the one that they made in the map, and there's the normal one that you can get from a menu. But I don't want to do the whole Easter egg again.
No time to argue! I need
what do you
ammo.
Mean doing the movie stake gun?
I do not
boss fight?
For
I want to test the actual
only
ray
dead.
Gun, but I don't want to do the whole boss, whole Easter egg again.
Insta kill!
I wonder if I can drop.
They scream!
I can.
Just do this. Give yourself a fucking ray gun. No clip. And then just. Boss fight. Hello. Press the door.
Oh, all you have to do is press the door?
Yeah.
Also, just, I apparently just a... can't tab. What the hell? Hello?
To
hello.
From a distance.
Okay.
It has a suit, but it's
we'll
still
test the
dead.
Ray gun. I'll also test the thunder gun.
It's taking ages for me. Holy.
I'll also try the Mark 3s, because why not? Killed a zombie with the ray gun, the Mark 3s, and blast it off.
And that's, ooh, it does good damage, no? The engine sucks ass.
Egan is bad.
There's no damage. How about Arnie's? Can I give myself Arnie's?
My menu doesn't do it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh. My menu does that too.
Motherfuckers.
And even if I get him from the box with the mod menu, it still does that. You also can't do that with Gersh's. You can't do it with the like things on Origins.
You can spawn in Gersh's?
You can spawn them in, but you can't use them. It'll just do that, the same thing it does to Arnie's.
It warms the shotgun is nice too.
The thunder gun is good.
No, it does no damage.
Sorry, ray gun is good.
The banging! Yeah!
Yeah, ray gun is probably the best. What about their ray gun?
I would have to get it.
Oh no, I need ammo.
Yeah, I think you get UI errors all. I'll get it and test it.
Ow. Fuck off, mate.
Okay. And then boss fight.
Find ammunition.
Where the hell is that?
Another thing, how did they came up with this fucking boss model? Like, what the fuck is that?
No clue.
I mean, the other thing actually makes some sense, like the fucking poison zombies from BO4, or the spiders, Blightfather, the dog, and then there's just this fucking monstrosity of OX model.
Cutscenes playing. I'll see how their again is.
Can I no clip? Oh yeah, actually I can. Where the fuck is that? I can't move. Let's go. Wait, what's that? Move.
The door?
No. Oh, it's the spawn room, never mind. Can I go down somehow? What's happening?
It's playing the cutscene, but
I can't move. Oh, what's happening?
Oh, my game is on. Their ray gun probably does it the same as the normal ray gun.
It's crazy how like 3 people made this map.
I mean, it's really good.
Yeah.
Now to find ammunition.
Yeah. Oh my god. The Mark III's almost instant kill.
Nice.
Yeah, pack hey, Mark III's. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's the ending.
Oh, the rush is invigorating!
Yeah, I know Mark III's aren't in this map, but that is definitely the way that you'd run this boss fight.
So, spawn in the map, give yourself a Mark III, no clip down to the entrance of the boss fight and just two-hit them.
Yep. It's easy speedrun.
My game, please crash now.
Does it crash?
80%. I don't know. It's still going. I'm waiting for it to fucking crash.
Yeah, I mean, it would technically be any percent.
Yeah. No. Yeah, no, it crashed.
Dumb that it actually does that.
Without the bullets, yep. I cannot kill!
Oh, you can't noclip in the beginning. That's sad.
A zombie BBQ! Wunderbar!
There's a door. Press and hold to interact with lock.
Oh, his death was silent, but just as deadly.
Do we know what this is?
No.
I mean, there's nothing on the site, obviously.
Interesting.
What, three combinations times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? That's what, like 30 something different combinations that this could be?
Watch my stream.
It's
3 times 3 times 3 times 3 times 3.
Like
it's 729 combination. Good luck brute forcing that.
I mean, I have nothing to do for about 3 hours. Let's fucking go. Let's go, I'll giggle. Here, we'll start with A.
Oh, the smell of the burning flesh reminds me of home.
This is gonna be so freaking tiring.
Oh, it makes my hair stand on end. Yeah. All my hair.
And probably not gonna do anything very good.
In the end, it's just some leftover piece that I didn't remove.
Damn thing is a big fat, stupid, dull hunk of meat.
I'll be pissed if it is.
Damn thing sucks.
No, your game just instantly crashed after you open the door.
I'll be pissed. That would be the end of CO3 for me. Nah, I ain't about to do that.
Finally, it will be mine!
Gotta be something.
I mean, hey, look! I think we're in space.
Wait, no.
Look at them burn! Oh, the smell of the burning flesh reminds me of home. It has a suit, but is still dead.
moment when the lock has no combination and it's just there.
What?
When the lock doesn't even have a combination, it's just there to sit in the map.
Oh my god. Don't do that to me. Don't even make me think about it. No, it's gotta have something.
A zombie BBQ! Wunderbar!
There's no way to know it doesn't have something. Okay, I'm getting down to the last combinations. Yikes.
Getting closer. Oh,
look at them burn.
Getting closer to nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has nothing. Okay, that's fun. I did that for no reason.
Now, try and find the actual door on the map.
The what?
Try and find the
double
same
points.
Door on the map.
Double the pain.
The numbers? Hell no. Actually, it could just be these. F-F-A? Oh no, A-F-A. No.
Nice.
That's those numbers. No clipping with this is probably cool. Oh, and I lost my gun. That's cool. Hey, there's actually an animation for running with your fist.
Zombie BBQ! Wunderbar!
I forgot I was muted.
Well, welcome back.
Thank
oh,
you.
Oh no, I need ammo.
What's that for gameplay? Oh, knocked.
Yes, sir. I'll do my second trade.
Oh, the smell of the burning flesh.
Time's actually not bad. I do have potential sub 8-hour 80.
Where the hell's the guns? Oh my god,
I'll kill each round then. If not, then.
Let's get the flamethrower. It's OP anyway.
Yeah, but then I have to do the things. You can't no clip into the flamethrower.
Obviously. I mean, why would you?
Because I don't want to go through the trouble
scuffed
finding
timers. Let's fucking go,
no text. Just do it with your fucking gun.
No.
Okay, then don't get a flame pro.
I can't even do it with the menu, so. Can I?
Fucking now.
Nice monkey.
34 seconds, let's go.
Oh, he actually blows up.
Wow.
Oh, that was no good. Well.
Let's go.
Let me just, you know. I wonder if this could kill the boss. I wonder what kills the boss. Wait, can I just interact with this door? What do I need for this door again?
Look at them burn!
You need the 4 pictures.
My ammo is low!
4 pictures? Oh, gross. Lag.
A zombie BBQ! Wunderbar!
There's one over here, isn't there? Am I dumb? I think I'm dumb.
Nice.
Zoom. Have they not spawned in?
The door's closed, they can't. The zone is not loaded.
Oh, the smell of the burning flesh reminds me of home.
Nice.
That's what I think the start of one of them is, too. Well, then I have to open everything.
You need a fuse. Oh, never mind. This animation is so fucking cool.
It is really cool. The rats scared me at first. A light on that.
No.
Eh, well, it actually kills.
I mean, yeah, it's a weapon.
Oh, his death was silent, but just as deadly.
Did your game just crashed?
This game?
This game.
Very huge potential for this update. We're lucky. Purple. Let's freaking go. Got Alchem. This is pretty.
Nice.
Sub 8 hour. Guaranteed. Knock on wood right
Okay, I'll be right back.
Bye.
I just go for a quick smoke break, so give me 5 minutes.
Zombie dog.
Yeah.
What you doing right now?
Playing my own.
The smell of the burning flesh reminds me of home.
Then up to 30. I don't know if I'm gonna be there. I'll be the 50 in this game, though, I think.
Oh, his flesh, it pops like a little piece of candy!
So,
Look at them burn! A zombie BBQ! Wunderbar! Look at them burn! Without the bullets, I cannot kill! Zombie BBQ! Wunderbar! No time to argue! I need ammo! Oh, the smell of burning flesh reminds me of home.
We're joined. Okay. You're really gonna make me check to see who joined. Oh, wait. Who the hell joined? Who wasn't here? Okay, it's probably no text, actually. He's probably on his phone.
Never mind.
Good shot. What's the record? 28, 18.
Well, I never had that happen. First time my Wi-Fi went out.
Oh, that was you.
Yeah.
Space child! We must kill it!
Yeah, I can't go to 50 because I didn't pep. I just realized. Scryne!
I'll be back.
Was that Jay Scryne? I just heard call. Oh, I thought it was. I would never mind.
No, that was Pika.
God damn it. I just clapped the 30. Let's go, dude. I got the classics 30. And Moon. Dennis Snipes can eat my whole ass. I beat it by 4 seconds. Kaisher, you're not. Don't say shit, okay? I want to be on the board before anybody. Before you see this.
Why the hell do I care?
I'm just saying, like, I'm not saying you would go and tell him. I'm just saying, like, you know, don't bring it up. You know? Just keep it, like, don't say anything, right?
Okay.
I'm playing the Nogums now. Oh, no. Should I just go Pap again?